Beyond its reliability and low cost, wind energy will never run out, and it's friendly to the environment. States and major energy users are all looking for ways to reduce their carbon pollution. Wind energy is one of the fastest ways to do this.
There's just a host of advantages, everything from acid rain, which harms our lakes and streams. Asthma sufferers suffer much less. Respiratory diseases, lung cancer, all come down. There's just a host of environmental health benefits from moving to wind energy.
Most power plants use fuel, such as coal, gas, or uranium, to heat steam, which spins an electric turbine. That takes billions of gallons of water, and even more to cool the power plant so it doesn't overheat.
One of the nice things about wind is actually it requires very little water even to manufacture, but zero water to generate electricity. These are air-cooled machines.
The great thing about wind is that it's emission-free, it's pretty much limitless, it's easy on the wallet, and it protects our wildlife. And study after study has shown that when it comes to all of our different options with respect to energy, wind energy has the lowest impacts on wildlife of any energy source. They all have some impacts, but it should be clear to anyone who really looks at this objectively that the impacts from wind energy are far less than what the alternatives are. From a conservationist perspective, I mean, you can't really ask for anything more from an energy source.